Now here's Maynard Ferguson of the band to take us home.